So I love pretty much everything about birds. I'm sure a lot of you do too. Whenever we offer anything that has to do with birds and decorating, it's always very popular because there's something about birds that is just innately sweet and calming and peaceful and beautiful. This is a way to actually bring that feel into your decorating. So one of the biggest trends that we've seen in the last number of years is using birdhouses as decor. Now, these are made to be beautiful decor in your home. You're going to get both of these, so they are a set and you're good to go. You can hang them if you want, or just set them as you see here, and you get, of course, the large and the small. They're made out of wood, so I love the fact that they're not going to be too heavy. And you can actually use them as birdhouses outside if you want to. You would probably want to spray a polyurethane coating on them and let that dry first, or preferably make sure they're under a covered area, because obviously, if they're out in the elements, they're going to weather. They're really made to be decor, but you can use them if you want to outdoors, and they're absolutely, I think, two of the coolest pieces I've seen. They have a very cottagey feel to them, almost a French country feel, if that makes any sense. I love that they're different than anything we've offered before when it comes to birdhouses. I love them with, again, paired with candles and flowers and all those other kinds of things that just make you feel like bringing the outside in. If you're looking for a new way to decorate, hanging or sitting, these birdhouses are going to be perfect.